All right, I was impressed with Cress Williams' guns. Black Lightning has got to have guns.
Got to.
But he's more impressed with the prodigious potty training ability of Jessica and Davey Levi.
Cress, you're a superhero. You could do it. Yeah,
okay.
You got this.
No, yeah. My son's not a superhero. Not yet. Right. So we'll see how that goes.
But you know, when Jessica says that, you are a superhero.
Yes.
And is it a big deal that you are the first black superhero on TV?
It seems to be. I think so. But I'm just excited to be a superhero. I'm a huge fan of the genre. I used to watch the Super Friends back in the day.
Oh, gosh, I remember Super Friends. Remember that?
It was meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice, our heroes. And so ever since then, and Christopher Reeve, Superman, and now that it's a genre, I wanted to be a part of it. And fortunately, there's a story that I fit into. So.
Well, I tell you what, CW knows and admires your work from Heart of Dixie. Yeah. So many other different shows that you've done. Yeah. But this, to me, you're probably like in every frame or close to it.
Pretty close, yeah.
And so is that the blessing or the burden? Because it's a lot of...
It's both.
Right.
You know, it's a lot of work, but it's fun. You know, some days I'm going to work and I'm in a harness and I'm kind of being, you know, hoisted above a green screen. And some days I'm fighting. And then some days I get to do father scenes and husband scenes. And so, as you can see, all that... action. It's
Well, you were saying when the guys trained you to do the fighting, like during a break, you're getting a glass of water and they're just doing flips in the air and they're...
Oh yeah, because we have a wonderful stunt staff and they're like, you know, experts in their field. And so it's intimidating as me to like, okay, how do I throw a punch? How do I do that? And they're just flipping and they're just doing these amazing things. And my stunt double is an expert and a great friend. And so he's been helping me out a lot.
Is there stuff where they say, Cress, we're not going to let you do that? And you're like, yeah. I want to do it.
Anything that's dangerous. It was kind of interesting when there was an explosion and they were like, okay, so how close or far can I be? And they're like, well, you need to be way back here. And then the stunt guy, they're like, okay, where should he be? And like, oh, he could be way up there.
Yeah.
There was no difference. Like, he wasn't wearing anything different. Right. It's like, you're not expendable. Right. He is. So, yeah.
Wow. We're going to look at a clip where it is assumed that you are a robbery suspect. This is from the premiere tomorrow night. Watch this.
And now, this is the third time this month.
Hey, what are you doing? Get your hand off my desk. Hey.
Let me see your hands.
Stop.
Now.
Don't shoot. All right, everybody just calm down.
Okay.
Man, put him up on the dashboard.
Anissa, put your hands on the dashboard.
Dad, I have the right to videotape if I want to.
Damn it, Anissa, just do it now.
Is this the guy? Her liquor store just got robbed.
And I'm sure the description is what? A black man dressed in a suit and tie? Getaway car, a mid-sized Volvo wagon!
You have a good night, sir.
Turns.
Hey, Mac.
Does that? Do you turn it on, or is it like the Hulk uncontrollable, like when he clogged that?
I can control it, but you know, it's also fueled by emotion as well. Mm. So when things are a little out of control, it's I have to work hard to kind of keep it under control.
You kind of have a lot in common with Mark, then.
Yeah, bringing it in.
Now, you saw they did a big event in Washington, D.C. and D.C.
Yeah.
You saw it. The episode we'll all see tomorrow night. What did you think?
Oh, it was amazing, and I can tell you, everyone in it is so amazing. They're just perfectly cast, and it's pretty special.
We're going to look forward to it. It airs tomorrow night here at KTLA. CW exclusive at 9 o'clock. Black Lightning. Good to see you, Cress. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you, Cress. Congratulations.
Thank you.